Drummer five. Drummer five. Drummer five.
Andra, raise your hand if I find a silver. Andra, raise your hand. Andra, raise your hand. Raise your hand, Andra. Yeah, yeah. Find a silver. Raise your hand.
All right. Okay, so there we go, come out and get some misfire back on stage. Tries to chase down with a down B, but yeah, J-Rap is able to, actually, I really like that from Olimar. So if you look closely there, so yeah, he connects with one of the Pikmin on Luigi, but the thing is, that basically just stops Luigi's side B. That's really interesting. Huh. They say it's like hard to really effectively, like, I guess, gimp or, I guess, edge the guard Luigi, but I mean, like, if you take away his side B, then that was definitely do it. Anyway, so now we're at even stocks here. Yeah, tries to come down with a fireball there. I'm not sure about that. Come down with like a nair or something might have been better. Shield, good stuff. Alright, forward throw. Oh. Alright, up smash, there we go. Yeah, usually I'd have someone here beside me to help commentate, but I mean, that's everybody's busy with other games and stuff like this, so. Alright, so yeah, this is a relatively even game. The whole, I guess, Luigi's Nair. Again, you gotta really be aware of it and not just, like, run into it, because, again, yeah, sprint frame 3, very quick. If you think you can get like that follow-up fair or aerial or what have you, chances are you can't. Oh. Force smashes him again. Oh, there we go. 6% for Commando Guy. He can do this. Ah. Oh, kept him with the down beat. Oh. Yeah, I would have gone for a ledge there, actually. Going on stage, because there is a landing leg, whereas ledge, like, yeah, you basically don't have any landing leg, is the thing, so. Empty forward smash. Oh, so raw. This is a very even game. They just go either way. Oh, no! Man, misfire seals it. Alright, and Commander Guy is up again. Alright, so where are we going here? I guess a little kind of poke set. Alright, and they're staying? Alright, here we go. Game 2. Wow, and very quick, kind of guys just out of the gates with this, the combo there, and like, J-Rap is now at 100%, and Fair? Oh, not quite. Very good DI by J-Rap. fair. And idea without a jump though, yeah, that'll do it. So Purple Pikmin, obviously the most powerful, I guess, of the Pikmin. Well, they basically have the more knockback. Like, I have had some Olimar players tell me that, like, you do want specific Pikmin for specific situations. And Purple is usually one, like, the one you want most, but, like, I've heard of... which one is it? I can't remember. I'm sure J-Rap or... there's also our Olimar player in Calgary, Ryan Knight. He was the one that was telling me about this, so... Just can't think of it off the top of my head. Oh, it gets back on stage with the Misfire. Yeah, sweet spawning with Olimar can be very tricky sometimes. He always goes in like a, 45 degree, like, degree-ish angle. As a consequence, like, yeah, and he's already set to that one distance, so it can be kind of hard to sweet spot. Oh. So, yeah, from the first game, JRF was able to connect with a Pikmin while Commander Guy was off stage. Like, so if he can't finish the stocks outright, like, yeah, now see, just right there. If I were J-Rap, what I would do is I would just hang out on stage, try and connect with the Pikmin, and then at that point go for ledge. Because, it's just a known fact that edge guarding Luigi is just, like, really, really difficult. It's kind of an exercise in futility, but I don't know. Seeing that Pikmin trick kind of gives me hope. Oh, connects with the red Pikmin. And that should do it. Now, we're at even stocks, however, Commander Guy has been able to build a significant percent on J-Rap. There we go, and a very good sweet spot by J-Rap. However, that down smash by Commander Guy sends J-Rap to the skies. There we go. Oh, I really like that string by J-Rap there. If Luigi were maybe a different weight class, I guess a little bit more heavy, then maybe you could have kept that string going. There you go. He gets the forward air with the purple Pikmin, and that takes it. Yeah, now we're at an evenish game. Gets him with the back air. Alright, here we go. Tries the cows cancel. Oh no, but he just air dodges off the stage. Man. Alright, and Commander Guy takes it. Alrighty.